when she chooses to be with us at any of our occasions. So thank you so much, Vidya. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank Ravi from Amazon. Amazon and us have just scripted a very, very interesting partnership where Amazon is our partner not only for the Hindi Filmfare Awards but for our entire franchise of Filmfare Awards through the year. So as part of our efforts to ensure that you know, we showcase the best of cinematic talent across the country, whether it's the Hindi Film Awards, which obviously is the biggest, but not limiting to that, even the South, Marathi, Punjabi, Bangla, Marathi, all of these awards over the course of the next year, Amazon is, and us have decided to ink together a partnership, and I expect many, many more wonderful things to come out of this. So thank you, Ravi and the Amazon team. The Honorable Tourism Minister of Assam unfortunately couldn't be here, but you know, this is the first time ever that we have looked at moving Filmfare out of our traditional bastion of Bombay. I can safely say, please expect this trend to continue. This, you know, apart from commercials, the other reason for this is obviously for us to try and continue to, you know, explore new destinations, exotic locations, and continue to add freshness to the awards. I'm also very, very thankful to our partner, TV partners, Colors, who continue to partner with us on this. Very interestingly, again, I think after a very long time, we've had a lot of debates on how, you know, when we do the awards, how do we minimize the time from the live awards to actually make the awards transcend on television so that the news of people winning the awards hasn't already reached out to our consumers. And very happy to share that the very next day, which is the awards are happening on the 15th in Guwahati, and 16th itself at 9 p.m. will be the Colors airing, the premiere airing. And yes, whilst this means a lot of more work for our teams, we are happy to take on the challenge because I think it just makes our ability to showcase you know, the glamour, glitz, and the serious stature of the Filmfare Awards in as soon a time as possible to the public. I'm also extremely happy to talk about another first. We've inked a global partnership with Facebook this year, again not only for the Hindi awards but through the course of our awards. And Facebook, with its 330 million reach in India and growing, is inarguably probably the strongest platform on digital. And what we hope to do with this is to ensure that the content that we create on Filmfare not only lasts for a period of 30 odd days, but it lasts for a period of 12 months across the year. So the awards will be simulcast on Facebook at the same time as Colors, and then the whole bunch of content will actually sit across a period of 12 months on Facebook as well, on the Filmfare page on Facebook. So we're very excited, and we thank Facebook for their support and participation. As I had mentioned some time back, because we've moved the awards, this is the first time that we're doing a little bit of a tweak to the format. So tomorrow is a big day. Tomorrow is the second where we announce our nominations to the public, and we also felicitate the technical award winners of Filmfare. This is going to be at a lovely ceremony that will happen at the JW Marriott tomorrow. And that officially is the kickoff of the awards, and then from there on, all roads lead to Guwahati on 15th, and we are laser focused to making sure that this year's award show is the best ever Filmfare Awards that we hope to present to our consumers. I'm sure you all will have questions about the hosts, etc. So I won't be able to give you full details, but suffice to say, I know you all will not be satisfied if I don't mention anything. So our hosts this year are Vicky and Karan, and I think we've got arguably one of the most fantastic lineup of performances this year that we've had in the recent years. But I'll let the questions happen before I tell you, and I'm preempting the fact that I may not be able to divulge the details of all the performers right now, because we've got to keep some secrets in the bag. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Lamba, for all this one.
Deepak has said it all, but I'd like to thank Amazon for the wonderful partnership, and I hope this is the start of something really meaningful and big. For me, it's been a celebration of excellence for the last 20 years, and it's wonderful. We started on MS-DOS, we started writing our articles on sheets of paper, and today we have reached a platform agnostic space where we do our interviews, we go out digital, we are on social media. I do a show called Famously Film Fair, which Vidya was a part of. So we've tried to straddle various digital avenues through Film Fair, and it's been a wonderful journey for me. Let me gush about Vidya, though I'm senior to her. I think I did her first debut interview for Times of India, and my car broke down and it took me 2 hours to get to where she was. And it's been a real, I'm not saying it because she's here, but she's truly family. And besides the 6 awards that she's won, she is, I think, holds a distinction of a hat trick of awards for best actor. And her performances are as seamless as waves lapping a seashore. I had to bring the writer in me. Yeah. And thank you, Vidya, for everything. And we need your good wishes and blessings for the 15th of February. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Pillai. May I now request Ms. Vidya Balan to address everyone who's here today.
Hi, everyone. A very good evening. And I'm very happy to be doing this press conference right here, because I stay 2 minutes away. Main wapas chal ke ghar jaane wali hu. I'm very excited about that. But besides that, just to be here to talk about the 65th Filmfare Awards, which are happening outside of Bombay for the first time in the history of Filmfare, I think it's incredible. And like Deepak said, you know, this is going to start a tradition where I hope we are going to see different parts of the country. I'm glad we are starting with Assam, because it's beautiful. I've been to Assam, very short trip, but I've been there, and I'd always wanted to go back, so thank you for this opportunity. But I think there's so much to explore and celebrate that I'm, you know, and what better way than to have the Filmfare Awards and bring all the film stars there and excite people about a place. I think it's going to do great for tourism in general. So all the very best. And what can I say? You know, my association with Filmfare has just been as long as I've had stars in my eyes. I remember, jab main bachi thi, to, you know, Filmfare Awards ke din, I would want to sit in front of the TV. I'll never forget this one incident. Hum log town gaye hue the. We were coming back in a cab and we got stuck in terrible traffic. And I cried throughout because I wasn't getting to watch Filmfare Awards. Aur tab repeats nahi hote the. Bahut saal pehle ki baat nahi hai. Main bahut umar mein kam hoon. But, you know, as a 5-7-year-old child, I wanted to watch the Filmfare Awards. The next day, I waited for the paper. I was angry with my parents. But next morning, first thing I ran to get the paper, and I saw Rekha Ji in a gold outfit. I'll never forget that image. I think it was a gold skirt and a blouse or something like that, and she looked absolutely glamorous. And I got even angrier that I had missed the telecast. But it's so fantastic, therefore, that, you know, after years, we are going to be able to see Filmfare live, almost live. I hope next year it's live. Good luck for that too. And I think it's just, that's the day when the stars came down to Earth. You know, when the stars walked the Earth. For me, that's what Filmfare was. So every time I've been on the Filmfare cover, it's been really special. Some of my best covers have been with Filmfare. And I've been, given a lot of love by the Filmfare family, whether it's Jitesh, Anuradha, Rahul, and Jitesh and I really, it's, of course, this is also a quote. Why should I lie? But I would say it even behind closed doors, that Jitesh really holds a very special place in my heart for being just a very genuinely warm and loving person. And thank you forever for that. God bless you. And fantastic that Amazon's coming on board. I just want to ask you about a few shows. I was actually, I'm sorry, but I was asking him, one of the shows I want to watch was not showing up on at home. So I was asking him if it's still available, and he said it's always available on Amazon. Everything is always available, and that's great, but please fix the issue.
We'll do it, yeah.
No, I think y'all are doing great content, and now, you know, this association with Filmfare is going to begin a new chapter for both y'all and Filmfare, and all the best to all of you, to all of us. I'm looking forward to this trip. And I've bahut boliya pani piyungi. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing these lovely thoughts with us. May I now request Mr. Ravi Desai to please share a few words.
Thank you so much, Deepak. In India, cinema holds a special place in our hearts, right? Fashion, beauty, some of these things are almost intricately enmeshed with cinema. You often see stars, one of them sitting right next to me, wear something, and the next, you know, month or so, people are looking out for it to get it in their wardrobes. I'm wondering whether we can
actually
get that outfit.
The next day, because we are posting our outfits on Instagram all the time.
I was about to say, right, with the ubiquity of social media and the access that people like Vidya and others allow into their looks, customers are wanting, you know, what Vidya wore yesterday at the Filmfare press conference the very next day. And that's where really we felt like, hey, this is the coming together of two brands that can actually mutually benefit each other, which was Amazon. We are looking at activating the fashion and beauty portfolio of Amazon with Filmfare for for obvious reasons. It's a big year for us at Amazon. We are looking at a new campaign. The whole positioning idea is to make Indian customers feel like how their lives can be enhanced with a partnership with Amazon, right? You buy your products on Amazon and make your Harpal fashionable. And the idea the team has put together is not just the exposure that we will get with the property, but also the content that we'll be able to create for our customers. Today, like we mentioned, social media is really a really large part of our lives. So we are looking at this association with Filmfare, not just the Bollywood side of it, but all the industries and all the film fraternities that we will walk through the year to be able to create content that can sit both for our site as well as on our social media handles. Yeah, so all the very best. Like Deepak said, hopefully this is the start of something rich, something you know, long-lasting that can benefit both brands mutually. Here's to making Harpal fashionable for crores of Indians going forward. Thank you.
The floor is now open for media question and answers.
Wow, there's none. Thank you
all. Thank you all.
Hello. Hi. Jitesh, as the editor of Filmfare, what are the challenges that you have to face?
Challenges?
Before the awards?
For the awards, every day is a challenge. I think he's the biggest challenge in my life because he signs my checks. So, besides navigating him, I think it's been fun. It's just that, you know, earlier, I really remember when we used to do Filmfare Live. So we had to start, we used to do it at the BKC. We had to start at 6:30. So we 6:30 we started with the Marathi Awards and there was a curfew. So we had to finish by 11:30. And we used to go crazy between 8 and 10:30. It was crazy. And 11:30 we had to wrap. I don't know how we did it, but I'm talking about 94, 95. I remember the year Shah Rukh won for Dilwale Dulhania and Madhuri Dikshit won for Hum Aapke Kaun. I remember those years. We used to do it live and it was crazy, but it was so much fun. You know, that was the biggest challenge, if you ask me, as a Filmfare buff or whatever.
So what Jitesh is saying is his life is a lot easier now. Thank you, Jitesh.
It's about to get tougher.
Faizan this side from News Helpline. Mera sawal aap Faizan this side from News Helpline. Faizan. Yep. Vidya, mera sawal aap se hai, aapki nazar mein award ki definition kya hai and aisa koi experience jo aap share karna chahe jab pehli baar aapko award mila hai jo aapke dil mein khayal aaya ho.
I think har Hindustani abhineta ya abhinetri Filmfare award jeetne ka sapna rakhta hai. Aur mera bhi ye sapna tha, par यू नो मैंने कभी स्पीच प्रिपेयर नहीं किया था बिकॉज जितना आप ये चाहते हो उतना डर भी लगता है कि कहीं सच हो जाए तो और यू नो इट एक्चुअली हैपन्ड विथ मी 4 years इन अ रो 3 years आई वॉन द बेस्ट एक्टर 1 year इन बिटवीन आई वॉन द बेस्ट एक्टर क्रिटिक्स पर 4 साल लगातार मैं स्टेज पर जाती रही और मैंने कहा यू नो हाउ कैन दिस गेट एनी बेटर मतलब एक अगर मिल जाता तो मैं इतनी मैं पहली बार जब मुझे बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस अवार्ड मिला तो मुझे लगा कि मैं शायद पागल हो जाऊंगी पर लगातार जब 4 बार मिला मुझे यकीन ही नहीं हुआ इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल फीलिंग इट्स अ यू नो फर्स्टली द फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड इन इटसेल्फ इज सो ब्यूटिफुल जस्ट दैट स्टैच दैट्स statuette that statuette is so beautiful and then it's a symbol of love and appreciation from audiences from the industry sabse to wo bahut mere liye to wo bahut khaas hai log awards ke bare mein bahut kuch kehte hain par mere khayal mein jab aapke haath mein aata hai tab sab jaiz hai jab you know but I think I'm just even happy when I'm nominated for a Filmfare award because I think they honor the best of that year and just to be up there agar mile to char chand lag jate hain agar nahi bhi mila at least aap nominate hote hain to acha lagta hai ki at least you are amongst the best that year thank you
hello this is Sakshi from E24
hi
Avidya thank you मेरा क्वेश्चन आपसे है कि एक साल फिल्म फेयर का ऐसा आया था जब आपको कहानी के लिए बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस का अवार्ड मिला था एंड उसी साल प्रियंका चोपड़ा जी भी बर्फी के लिए काफ़ी उनको अप्रिशिएट किया गया था सो पीपल वर क्वाइट डिवाइडेड कि किसको एग्जैक्टली मिलना चाहिए तो उस जब पीपल वर कंपेयरिंग कि आपको मिलना चाहिए था प्रियंका को मिलना चाहिए था या टाई में दोनों को मिलना चाहिए था आपके दिमाग में क्या चल रहा था उस टाइम
कि मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मुझे मिला मैं उतनी दयालु नहीं हूँ कि मैं सोचूं कि नहीं उनको मिलता तो अच्छा होता मुझे मिला मुझे बड़ा अच्छा लगा एंड आई थिंक यू नो इट्स ओनली फेयर दैट सम पीपल फील एज लॉन्ग एज इनफ नंबर ऑफ पीपल फेल्ट दैट माय वर्क वाज वर्दी ऑफ अ फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड दैट ईयर आई एम हैप्पी बट आई थिंक ये बहुत बहुत बार हुआ है फिल्म फेयर हिस्ट्री में यू नो कि both two performances are running like neck to neck or and then one person gets it I guess
vidya koi aisa award jo aapke dil ke bahut zyada close ho jiske bare mein aap batana chahe jis tarike se aapne bataya
my first film fair award for best actress for pa that was unbelievable वो वही मैं कह रही हूँ कि मैं बयां भी नहीं कर सकती कि वो क्या फीलिंग थी और मैं आपके साथ ये शेयर करना चाहती हूँ कि मैंने अवार्ड लिया हाथ में थैंक यू स्पीच दिया स्टेज से उतरी और जिस इंसान से मेरा इंट्रोडक्शन हुआ आज वो मेरे पति हैं फिल्म फेयर बैक स्टेज में आई गॉट इंट्रोड्यूस टू सिद्धार्थ रॉय कपूर and I never knew that we are going to be married in a few years from then so Filmfare is also very special for that reason So say that kuch saal pehle maine ek aur press conference kiya tha film fair ke liye I think it was in 2010 2011 in Bangalore and I got the opportunity to go and hand over the film fair lifetime achievement award to Manna Day aur uske baad uske bahut ya ek एक साल के अंदर ही वो गुजर गए, पर दैट मीटिंग वाज सो स्पेशल. वी हैड अ लवली इवनिंग विद हिम टॉकिंग अबाउट हिज सॉन्ग्स. उन्होंने हमें बहुत कहानियाँ सुनाई उनकी, किशोर कुमार की, और हम लोग बस, मैं उनको आई रिमेम्बर ट्राइंग टू इम्प्रेस हिम, टेलिंग हिम दैट आई न्यू सम ऑफ हिज बंगाली सॉन्ग्स, और इट वॉज सो लवली. आई गॉट एन ऑटोग्राफ फ्रॉम हिम फॉर सुजॉय घोष, बिकॉज सुजॉय वॉज सो एक्साइटेड दैट आई वॉज गोइंग टू मीट मन्ना डे. सो थैंक यू फॉर दैट.
Hi Vidya, you look lovely. Thank you. Vidya, apart from your performance, which mention any three performances that you liked throughout the year?
See, I've seen very few of the performances this year, unfortunately, but I think Alia was lovely in Gully Boy. I believe Tapsi and Bhumi are lovely in Saant Ki Aankh. That's something that I want to watch. And there's, I think, who am I missing here? I'm thinking of, again, I believe Yami was lovely in Bala. Yeah.